must not allow our creative protest to degenerate into physical violence. Again and again, we must rise to the majestic heights of meeting physical force with soul force.
I've long been intrigued by the line in King's I Have a Dream speech, instructing us to meet physical force with soul force. Look at kids. We're born knowing about soul force. It's our light, our laughter, our joy. Soul force is changing the story of racial separation, one amazing child of God at a time. Thanks be to God.